The former president lost his brother, Michael. And this morning, he has lost his wife, Makhumalo. We need to deeply pass our condolences to this set of tragic events. Before I...
Welcome back to Sunday Live Channel. Thank you so much, guys, for tuning in. Social media has been pouring their condolences messages once again to the Zuma family after the former statistical general Balile Hodla shared the news of Umama Makhumalo Zuma's passing on a national TV. Following media inquiries, Zuma Foundation checked with the family and confirmed that the rumors about the First Lady Makhumalo having passed on is fake news. She is at home and she's alive. Guys, let's take a look on social media comments about this matter. Bratloni said, people are reporting that Zuma's first wife, Makhumalo, have passed away. I pray this is not the case. Nati said, Kwanzi Mentluzenyami, she really loved her husband and this arrest led to this. Uhambe kahle Makhumalo. Buhlelatha said, Makhumalo is alive until the family members says otherwise. Personally, I don't trust SA journalists and media anymore. Not after that 10 babies mystery. The last one said, apparently, former statistical general was mistaken on the passing of Makhumalo. She is alive and well. We wish her a long life and good health. So, guys, let's not spread the fake news any further. Mama Makhumalo is at home and she is alive. Thank you so much, guys, for watching this video. See you on my next upload. Bye.